on the street with the Playmakers News, speaking with a group of protesters. Would you like to tell us about your protest?
Harriet Tubman made the sacrifice that led to rights. A man should be able to go to work to provide for his family. Children should have good schools and good teachers so they can learn happily. We're standing in the street with our signs and holding up traffic. All we want is justice and rights.